Back in another review day, Firestone. We're going to Seattle, Washington, to the Starbucks company for Starbucks Baya Energy. And at the time of production, this just became available in the store that I shop at. Now, this does not appear to be zero sugar. And I should mention, I don't know why I didn't, that this is pineapple passion fruit. I like pineapple. I'm ambivalent on passion fruit. Definitely a good citrus scent. It's really good until the very end, and you just get this. It hits you like a freight train hitting a tanker truck. Oh, God. I don't know what this aftertaste is. I mean, I know going in that it has some green coffee, but I should not be getting this level. I'm almost afraid to take another sip. Now, this is pretty much undrinkable. Ugh, it's still there. This has the harshest and most unforgiving aftertaste of any energy drink that I've ever had. It tastes good right before, but as soon as the aftertaste hits, it's just, no. No. It almost tastes medicine-y, if... like you're tasting cough syrup. I don't know what's going on here. But yeah, getting an F. I cannot say anything good about this. Do not buy this. Okay. We've done enough energy drinks for the time being. I'm going to figure out something else for next week. I'm Dave Farsley. Leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you then.